Hi everybody, this is Thomas Preisner, Product Manager Igubal.
And this is Christian Strauch, Industry Manager Material Handling.
Thomas, I have some small questions. Recently I've been to different trade shows and customers of material handling, and very often I came across big machines, sorting machines.
Yes.
At the first glance, you don't see anything like IGOS products or a possible application. But then I threw myself under the machine and bang, I saw hundreds of these Igubal pillow block bearings. Yeah. So what is so amazing of this?
Yeah, when you see that, for example, so we have our standard one and we have a customized version of a pillow block. When you see that, in the past the customer used our standard and machined an aluminium block and assembled that under the machine, and we give them the advantage that we can mold two in one. That means no aluminium block is needed at the moment, so we have molded the completely housing for the customer with our spherical ball inside. We can clip the ball very easily inside, and the customer has only one part from us, from IGOS, and he can assemble this easy part, and he can compensate the misalignment, looks like, for the standard parts too. Yeah, but now he reduced the parts too, aluminium and plastic, and so they have only the plastic one, and has a fantastic solution for this kind of machine, for this kind of sorting machine.
Wow. But we have also other USPs from this product.
We have the compensation of misalignment. We have the low weight, no corrosion, and for vibration dampening, if the machine is struggling a little bit, they compensate the vibrations in this point. And at the end, pricing. Yeah, the customer pays a little bit of setup cost, but in totally, they save a lot of money at the end in this kind of application.
Thank you very much for this comprehensible explanation. And for you, if you have customers making big machines and you don't see anything for IGOS, then throw yourself under the machine. Look for possible applications for IGOS products. And if you find something and you have a question, please don't hesitate to contact even Thomas or me for detailed information. Okay? Thank you very much. Okay.
Bye-bye.